Hey, Bethel Church, welcome to this week's church news. We've got lots of great stuff happening, so check out our announcements for this week. We so value getting connected here at Bethel, and in the summertime, it's a great chance for you to get connected to the larger church body. So, a few ways you can do that. You can go to bethelstratford.org, and at the bottom of every page, there is a connect card. So if you're brand new with us, maybe this is your first Sunday, or you've been here for a little bit, you can go ahead and fill out that connect card, and a pastoral staff would love to connect with you. It's also there if maybe your information needs to be updated, like you've moved in the last year or so, or you got a new phone number or something like that, or email address, so we can stay connected with you. You'll also find next to there is a prayer request card, and we believe in the power of prayer. We believe that God hears and answers our prayer, so we would love to partner with you in that way. If you have a request for anything, you can go ahead to the website and fill out that prayer request card. Also, after the 9 a.m. service every single Sunday, we have online Zoom prayer. So if you're not in person with us and you're at home watching and you want somebody to pray with you in person virtually, you can go ahead to our website again, bethelstratford.org, and right there on the homepage, just scroll down and you'll see online Zoom prayer. Click the button, it will open up Zoom as long as you have it downloaded on your device, and we would love to connect and pray with you. Hey, Bethel families, we have exciting news for you on August 1st. At our Sunday morning services, Bethel Kids is relaunching. It's been a little while, but we're so excited to launch our kids ministry again. Pastor Ashley is super pumped about it. She's got some great things planned for that morning, so you're not gonna wanna miss it. Again, write down that in your calendar. August 1st, Bethel Kids is restarting. We'll see you that Sunday. Here at Bethel, we've been doing some new things over the last year. We've been calling these monthly initiatives. So I want you to go ahead and say that out loud. Ready? One, two, three. Monthly initiatives. I don't know if you did or not, but I trust that you did. What these monthly initiatives are some ideas that either we've come up with ourselves or people from the church have reached out to us or the community of ways we can tangibly meet the needs of our community. And we just believe that we're supposed to be the hands and feet of Jesus. So this year, we've had a few really awesome ones. We've helped out Hamlet Public School raise money for a new playground and other activities on their property. The students, remember when I was blonde, I had like a blonde mullet. I looked like that guy from The Tiger King on Netflix. It was crazy. We raised over $1,000 for Shelter Link, which was the home with the new shelter in town. We got so many great ones planned for this year, and we have one for August. It's gonna be Backpack Sunday. So what we're asking is that you would partner with us so we can bless our community and all the families headed back to school in September. So what we need you to do on August 1st or before August 1st is go ahead and purchase a brand new backpack and some school supplies, fill it in, and bring it on August 1st, and we're gonna display all of the backpacks and school supplies right there on the stage. And then on August 6th, so that is the Friday, we're gonna give it all away and we're gonna throw a huge party. More info on that coming soon, but go ahead and write that in your calendar. August 1st is Backpack Sunday. Would you partner with us as we bless our community and all the families headed back to school this fall? Bridge 5-6, this announcement is for you. We are so excited to have your very own Connect groups this summer for a handful of weeks in July and August. And in fact, it starts this very week. So July 19th and July 20th are the days, Mondays and Tuesdays. Guys are meeting on Mondays, girls are meeting on Tuesdays. And there's all the information you need to know on our website, bethelstratford.org/bridge56. There you can also register your son or daughter, and it's going to be a great time. We're going to have pool parties, we're going to have games, we're going to have crafts, we're definitely going to have food and snacks and all the calories, you know what I'm talking about. And we're also going to have I know for the guys at least, we're having a big video games day at the church on the projector screen. It's going to be a lot of fun. So you're going to want to sign up. Again, head to bethelstratford.org/bridge56, and it starts this week. Myself, Rick Kennedy, Elaine Jones, Pastor Ashley, Morgan Schneider are going to be your adult leaders, and we're going to have a lot of fun. You can get connected with any of us for more information.
Hey, we just want to say a very quick thank you for being generous and faithful in your tithes and offerings. It's done so much over the last year and a half as I think about this pandemic and all the crazy things that have happened. You've been so faithful, God has been so faithful, and we're so excited to continue to see all the great things we're able to do to bless each other and our community. That being said, if you want to partner with us this morning, the best way to do that is head to our website, bethelstratford.org/give, and there you'll find all the different ways on how you can give. And if you're new with us or you don't call Bethel home, please don't feel obligated to give at all. But if you do, you can head to the website and find all the instructions right there. Before we give this morning, let's take a moment and pray. Lord, we just thank you for this amazing day. Thank you for this chance to gather in person, to gather online. God, thank you for all the different ways that you've blessed us. And Lord, as we give to you this morning what is already rightfully yours, God, we say that we just wanted to bless your kingdom, to bless this church, and to bless this community. May you have your way and your will be done. In your name we pray. Amen.